Who's...
Today is February 13th, 2014. The third day, fourth day of assassination at Beyer High School. God, I can't get that shoe on. So far, we have some weapons. We got a super soaker or something. Got these two guns, the red one's broken. Just like a shotgun, doesn't even go that far. I have a shield and three other super soaker things. Yeah, might as well, I don't know, go around for a little bit before I end this tape. Yeah, I'll pick up Kevin at 4 o'clock. Because he has a GSS. So, don't want to go out there, people see me with the camera. There's a bird. Hey, bud. What's that, boy? Give me a kiss. Oh, okay. I'll go outside. Okay, you guys already seen the backyard. Living room. Don't want to see my room. My room's a mess, but we're going there anyways. There's a bunch of crap everywhere. So, yeah. Anyways, back to business. Alright, so something happened, and I need to get to Michael as fast as I can. So I'm just gonna drive there real quick. Gotta get to Michael's house. It's very important. Michael will explain when we get there.
Rock station.
Let's go to police. See that crash site. Life turns green. Talk to Mikey.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm tall. Hold my glasses. Michael, what do you think about this situation? Michael, please talk to us. Michael.
You better be on camera. This counts as evidence.
Okay, I won't find it.
Why need a camera?
Because I wanted to. Calm down.
Did you need proof or did you tell him?
Proof of what? There's no proof.
No, it was just hers.
Okay. And then, so I need to talk to them, but it's all results of disqualification. I think they didn't hit your car.
No, they didn't hit my car. I was walking.
Yeah, okay. So it's not going to be in a DQ, but I will call them and talk to them what happened. I appreciate you guys telling me, but it's not going to result in disqualification because it didn't hit your property. When you mean car accidents, we mean with your not.
Yeah, but what happened was your mom came, right? And all the girls were there, right? And she told them not playing assassination again. They even told her mom, and the cop came. And what happened was she told him that what happened, that they were playing assassination, and he wrote it down.
Okay.
And so I don't know if you want to, what's going on.
Yeah,
what? Sorry, it's hard here because you're kind of breaking up because his phone's old.
I will talk to them and I will let you know what's going to happen.
Okay, but are we safe for right now? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to know. Yeah, I mean, it was a big old mess. Okay, cool. Thank you. All right, I just wanted to let you know because it was a big old mess and she was upset and her car is like totaled right now. Yeah, I had to help her out, alright. All right, have a good day, man.
Right.
Later. So the game's frozen right now, so we're safe this right. week. More than likely, we probably already won, but...
Here. Oh, yeah. Here, shift lock. Alright. Go ahead. Put it in drive.
That's what you have to do?
Yeah. Sometimes I get stuck like that. So Caleb's house, right? Oh, well, you can move the seat back, but it's on the side, around on that side, there's buttons, just pull it, push it back, got it.
Is this it?
No, that's not it.
How do you shift it back?
It's like a thing that's like sideways, like that, and you just push it back. I'm gonna park real quick. Alright, see the one that's kind of, horizontal? Not that. Oh, well. Here. This one.
Oh.
There you go. Alright, is that good? Alright.
See how you shoot it forward.
Oh.
Oh, okay, I see you.
Okay, got you.
I'm gonna have some room.
Okay, I got you. Alright. Drive. Alright. Let's go when it's safe. Unlike them.
Dude, how do I put this headrest down? I can't see crap. You can't put the headrest down?
No.
Oh, dang, it's tough. Okay. I'm gonna have the music on.
Okay.
He told me that the game's frozen for us, so we're basically safe right now. Not too loud.
Alright.
Basically, I'm not supposed to be driving a car right now because I'm not insured.
You're fine, Marco. We're not getting a wreck. You have your license at least. That's good.
If I forget a wreck, it's going to be your guys' fault. I mean, I'm trying to help.
You're not going to get a wreck, Michael.
I'm just letting you know.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm a good driver.
Yes. As long as you're a good driver, you don't wreck. As long as you don't drive stupid without checking your mirrors, you won't get in the wreck. Hey, it looks kind of like mine.
It is your car.
No, it's not.
A red.
It's a later year.
Same. You make a model.
You guys have anything to say?
Dude, don't you dare give me a camera.
Say.
You think I'm a crazy driver?
Going back to the car.
What the hell is that, dude?
What?
My last words before we go to jail.
I'll be fine in jail. I don't know.
Last words before we get freaking expelled.
You know, I don't think, you know, we wouldn't go to jail. Would we get expelled?
We'll get expelled.
If they miss, then we don't get expelled.
No, they can't.
It's already on this. Besides, what, after I'm done with this, I'm gonna put it away up in my memory thingy.
No, delete it.
Okay. Well, that was quite good, isn't it?
No.
Okay, watch. Well, that's where I put this tape, okay?
Never use
this. That is going to be the end. Fire. Assassination. Say bye, Bobo.
Just right here. That's what happens. Oh, shit. It's crazy.
We have a lot of home videos, Michael.
Just please don't swear.
Michael.
Don't even say my name. Oh, this is not fun, I'm telling you right now.
Okay, watch.
This is not fun.
So we dropped off Michael at his house. You know, well, not really. We dropped him off at the park. He was scared. Here's Shaveen. Hey, Shaveen. You want to use it?
Hold on.
Be careful. Just put your hand through this. Yeah, pretty crazy. High school people. This is the exact time yesterday when they first came attacking that BMW. Kind of weird how the game just ends just because of a car wreck. It goes by so fast. Yay.
So take a look at that spot. Just yesterday, there's a fucking war over there. That's just empty.
What is this?
Some evidence.
What is this? I don't remember using no water here. This is where they do the spot check thing and they didn't believe us. I'm gonna take a nap. So now we're just gonna kinda wait for tomorrow if something happens. The judges of the assassination already been informed, and you know, that's basically it, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See how crazy.
Wait.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Oh, okay.
What happened? He's in the bathroom?
He's doing something. We gotta get our stuff ready. Yeah, those water balloons. We got the other box inside. This one I was gonna use for a showdown. This is what we use every morning. When I go outside, have that shit ready. This is my main weapon right here. She's pretty good. There you go. Okay. That's enough for now.
This one would be really good.
No, that's crap.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. That's good. Look at these soldiers. Ready for battle. Yeah. Shaveen, wave high. Hey. Yeah, Gabe. Okay. Wait, are we switching weapons this time?
I guess. Michael gave me this.
Hey! Wait for Michael to come outside.
He will jump there.
What is he doing?
Comes out to water hose.
This is a waste of our time. Gotta hurry up.
Oh.
Oh crap, wow. Okay.
We just have water guns, he has a bow. What do we do?
It's not like he's gonna hit us.
Oh shit.
Yeah, hit our dad's car. Do it.
Hey, you said you'd do it.
What the hell? Are you fucking serious?
There it goes.
Oh shit! Hey, wait a minute!
I'm going, David!
What? Where'd it go?
Dude, it's
here. Okay, hang on. Let's record the battle now.
I got hit.
What the hell?
We say it hurts.
It hurts.
Oh! Thanks!
Hey, stop. Wait. Game, Shaveen. Mike?
Oh,
Shaveen.
Wait, so
I don't want to.
Just turn around.
No.
Just
okay,
turn
that's me.
Turn around and bend over.
Turn around, Shaveen.
No.
Just turn around.
Come on, Shaveen.
I'm not getting hit by that shit. Ow!
You okay, Shaveen?
No.
Okay, that's
good. Let me see.
Let me
see there.
No,
hold it out real quick.
We got him and we didn't call it. Like, just tell me about a wrestler in the check, but most of the time we're gonna, like, we have to stay, like, in the same spot, right?
Well, we would like you guys to stay in this bowl. Stay in the bowl. Don't, as soon as the game starts, don't sprint out over there. Don't sprint out in the middle of the street.
Across the street.
Yeah, just kind of, because, like, there's nobody here with a couple people out there. So
yeah, so. But yeah, we'll try to call somebody out if we call them out, but if you see something that we didn't call, call spot check, we'll go check it out. When somebody gets out, we'll pause the game temporarily, and then we'll lower Wilson's speed until the game starts back up.
So if somebody calls spot check, like, over here, does that mean, like, we'll
yes,
play over
freeze.
Here?
No, freeze. Oh.
Everything's frozen. Everybody's freeze?
Yeah. Right. Everybody's freeze.
What if we don't, hear it over here, and we'll still battle?
We'll yell, and if something happens, we'll say anything.
They have whistle.
Yeah.
So if you're a whistle, you'll see.
So we got that team right there. We want them to win, but we got these guys over here.
Yeah.
Ryan's getting ready. Battle's about to start. Let's get out of here. Waste all their ammo. That's why I'm standing here.
I know. That's probably what they're doing. That's a good strategy, but it sometimes works, but not all the time. Why should chase him? Get him! Get him! Don't forget stand there. Get him! Get him! Get him! Move,
kid!
Move!
Right, copy ball!
Oh!
Oh,
my God! Keep on! Oh! 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 Oh!
God, yes!
Let's go!
Damn! Woo!
Do Matt Damn actually win this, dog?
Fuck yeah!
He's out! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Hey!
Oh, damn! Okay, we're just waiting here. We're about to call Matt. We're gonna have a kickback in my house.
That's his ass right now.
Hey, Matt.
Yeah?
You contacted the...
No, I never did.
Oh, you never did?
What?
I'm talking about them. Did you ask them if they can come over?
Yeah, like a week's notice. Okay, and the girls, that's your problem, not mine, because they most likely didn't make it, you know.
So, what are you doing right now?
No.
I'm not doing my aunt's right now for a party.
Okay. So, 6 o'clock, right?
Give or take, someone's dinner.
Alright. Alright, bye. Yeah. Michael's face.
What the hell was he saying?
go tell the things again. I don't know. Wait. Christian? Can't even see him. So, wait. Elias? It's me. Josh? Go, Michael. Dish? Wait.
Let me call Mike.
No. Oh, God. No, hang up now. Hang up. He gets these random calls from you. You, like, never. That's it. We're not doing anything. We're just waiting.
Uh-oh.
Oh, did you want those pictures? Yeah.
What?
You want those?
Donuts.
Do you want those pictures?
Sorry, Michael, we accidentally called you.
No.
Okay, stop. This is boring. Recording for no reason. What is that? Random people? Like spies or something? We're going to have that kickback in 1 hour. One more hour.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now we wait.
My car. Hey. Should we go to Christian's house? Want to? See if Christian's here. This is Pontiac. Usually has his garage open, but not today. We'll go see if he's home.
Me.
I'm not recording you, bro. I'm serious.
What do you guys want?
Grab your kickback and wonder if you can come over.
No, I can't. I gotta watch my sisters.
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, okay.
What do you guys got the thing on your face?
That's how you kill someone.
Yeah.
Lime green socks?
Yep.
Alright, so.
Alright. Yeah.
Someone's car. I think so. Got that fire going right there. Got Chris over here. What's up, Chris? What's up? Oh, Shaveen?
Help.
Yeah?
Oh, I thought it was Marquise.
Look at these people using their new technology phones. I got this boss-ass camera that has night vision. Uh-oh. Oh, it's Matt. Hey, Matt.
Oh, shit. God damn, dude.
What the hell is this?
We're making a movie.
What's it called?
Call it VHS.
Activity 17.
Who would die first? That's the question.
Me? It's always the fat Mexican that dies first.
I don't know. It's always like one girl lives, the other one is like.
Shaveen, what is your shirt looking at?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Oh, oh. The fire?
Okay. What are you doing with that lighter?
I don't know. Nothing.
Boring as fuck.
Yeah, where's Alec?
Say something.
Walmart.
Call him up? Awkward ass question.
I don't know. He's probably going to have to walk home.
What
so.
You going to do Monday?
Oh, yeah. That was the next What are you guys going to do Monday?
Oh, I don't even know. We're going to die, right?
No, remember Thomas? First he asked the question, you guys all freshmen. No
oh answered. Yeah.
And then it was, what are you guys going to do on your Monday off? Is he coming anyway?
What? Yeah. Wait.
What the hell is night vision on this thing? Oh, yeah. He said, he put a question mark. What should I say?
What'd you ask?
He said, hey, what are you doing?
Question mark?
Yeah, I don't know.
Get your hairy ass over here.
Alright, it's recording now. What are you doing?
I'm gonna do this video.
Why? What the hell? Oh, where is that thing again?
Like,
I'm still gonna keep that though. That was pretty badass. I was gonna wear that at showdown.
So basically, the only reason we won is because of a car accident. Then we moved on, took out our secret, and now they're hiding.
That's really stupid.
What a year! What a year, guys!
What a year!
Well, then call me back then, okay?
Hell of faking it, dumbass.
He's
acting like he's on the highway and everything. He's stupid.
Oh my god.
Like he's too busy for us.
Are you recording? Call him back. Why were you being so nice?
Hey,
look at this man.
You call his number. You call his number hell of times.
Mac and cheese.
Throw that away.
I'm gonna take a shit.
Throw that away.
I have one. Get yourself.
Let me see that with you, bro. Let me get that picture with you. Wolverine.
This video is following me.
Represent. That's a soldier. I had that in there for like 3 hours.
Wow. Holy
shit.
18.75% green and 6% blue.
Bobo.
You ride Elda, that's tight. Shut up.
I guarantee he's not gonna pick. Hello, Bryce?
Hello?
Hey, may I please speak with Bryce?
Bryce is here.
Oh, where is he? Oh, I just wanted to talk to him about something, because we were going to meet up somewhere, and... Yeah.
Say it louder, Roger.
What are we going to do? We're just going to chill out and have a fun battle. Yeah, of course.
Say it louder.
I go, what?
Tell them they're
going to
win.
Wait, isn't this...
Yell it, Roger.
Yeah, isn't this his phone? Wait, who has this?
Wait, what did you say?
Wait, if this is Bryce's phone, then who is this?
This is Lauren.
Lauren? Oh,
Tell them exactly what's
the sister?
Going on.
Or...
No.
Tell them exactly what's going on. There's no reason.
Oh, well, babe... we'd like to talk with at least like.
No, just tell her.
We'd like to talk with one like maybe Paul or Josh or one of them, you know.
Wait, who is it?
Just tell her.
This is Matt.
Are you buying my phone?
Tell her what's going on.
We just want an assassination battle. That's it.
You want an assassination?
Wait, what? I can't hear you.
Can you talk? I'll be here.
No, we just want a battle, that's it. We're not doing anything right now. We're just waiting.
Okay, well, I'll talk to you later.
That dumb bitch.
Shut up! Shut up, guys!
I'll give a seat.
Shush! Shh!
You can't, why are you being nice to her?
Hey, DJ.
What? It's going on.
Hey, what are you doing, man?
Fucking.
Huh? What?
I'm fucking.
Oh, have you seen Michael? Never mind. Alright. Never mind. I'll see you later then.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Did he say he was fucking? What did he say?
He said. Still doesn't text me back.
Dude, he's out there.
Let's go to your house then.
We're sniffing that shit. You got a great idea.
Did you come with wild last night? You'll die fast.
We're snorting that shit earlier.
Sorry, Jarvis.
You know, you guys have a deadly weapon in my hand right now that I'm very accurate with, and I can shoot you from a great distance at your heart. Possibly your nuts. If I wanted to.
We'll give it back later.
Let's go ring the doorbell, maybe. Just mine.
Get the silly string or something.
Damn it.
Nah, fuck,
you're
going
to be. Then.
Ah.
It's mine, homie. You can spray your
ass
shit. It's mine, bro.
What's me spray, Michael? Huh? I mean, I'll do my shit on the paper.
You can see our ass.
I mean, Eli. Nah, it's
dark as that, Michael.
But.
Is that yours?
Oh, fuck!
What do you do?
Nah, not even. It's all good.
Wait, whose is that? Whose chocolate is this?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Dude, who your biggest heart is? Are we going now?
I'm gonna shot your sister.
Are we going?
I'm gonna shot your sister.
But are we going?
Going where?
You gonna be sober? Fucking right. Sorry, I got hungry on the way here.
Yeah. Let's walk over there. I wanna walk.
No. That's fucking nigga, you're slipping and shit. That's when you fucking.
What are you doing with that Lucky Charms? Put it away.
How far is Zulu?
I just wanna take this thing and shove it up his ass.
I wanna shoot her brother with an arrow really bad. No, you just got that face that you just wanna.
Our weapons.
You know what I'm talking about, Elijah?
Lysol? But you better keep that Lysol here.
Just in the back their ass.
That's the problem.
Who's that?
Giggity.
Hey!
Don't mess with the horn.
Oh no!
What are you doing, bro?
Don't mess with it. And leave it in there.
I'm gonna hurt this part.
No, dude, screw that. You know, it has to be the whole set. Son of a gun.
The whole set is all chocolate.
The whole set.
Yeah, it's
guys,
fine.
It's so weird. What's happening?
Apparently this kid's dancing and I'm about to shoot him right now.
I might get out of there.
I don't know. I just want to shoot you. You just have that.
Ben, buy a note.
We should all be wearing these masks.
Sorry. I'm hungry.
Yes.
On the way to your house. Let's see.
What are you doing?
It's outside next to the spot. Okay.
Wait, who are we going to do this to?
No, you're
allowed.
Me
and you are going to hit him back.
Hey, we're going to put that down?
We're going to put the price on. In parentheses.
Drop the what?
Yes, your lover.
Huh?
Yes, your lover.
What are we going to do?
Write a note.
Why? What do you mean to hit up what house?
The plan, damn it, is written right here. First we go to Bryce's house.
Katie.
Then we go to her house. Then we come
wait,
back
how
to...
How far does Bryce live?
Come on!
Hey, should we
Bryce lives like,
hard.
Fuck it.
How far does he live?
We're just going...
We fucking drove
to Bryce's house.
That's hella far.
We're not really going to Bryce's house, are we?
We might.
Are we going to Bryce's house, Michael?
No, I'm not driving you guys there.
Yeah, no. We're going just to Christina's house, right?
Yeah, because I don't want to get arrested.
Where does she live?
Next to Samar.
Oh my gosh. Hey, not walking that far?
We went over there to look for this guy.
I know, I better figure out
all. Oh, yeah.
Let's just do Audrey's
house. Let someone on crutches
do
it. Yeah,
we're doing that for sure.
Yeah. What are you guys doing to Audrey's house?
Fucking up.
Let's just do it right now.
Hey, I need that paper.
What paper?
The heart paper.
Why?
Thank you. He didn't want to put giggity. Come on, dude. You get a girl like that, just say, hey, baby.
Where's that market? Wait, is it outside still?
Just
yeah.
Every time. He's not right, Elijah.
Sure does. Let's go. You guys,
the
drive
will go. Me and
Serena
stay here.
Yeah, boy. Hold on.
Oh,
you
really
got wet.
So
I
thought about you lately, so
here
you go, babe, a banana is a string. Have fun.
Ah, okay. God damn
it, it's wet. Hold on.
Why is it so big?
You know, I should have stopped in the house.
The what?
Mess. It's not gonna work, damn it. We're losing it. Blow on it, damn it.
Look at this. This guy's giving me a mean look. He's like, I'm giving you a mean look too.
Nigga.
Gonna step back, fool.
Hey, nice one.
Sorry. Put both of our names in. Sorry. Aren't my
pants for you?
No, that's something I'll be. Nah, you stupid. I just feel like, I thought anxiety around me. I'm like, hey, you, like, just the wire balloons at us. Ooh. I feel like anxiety still feels best, but I'm trying to get over it. It's like, it's gonna be a while because we've done this for like a week.
True.
Are you recording us, you little...
Okay, we're almost there. Door.
Oh,
hey, hang on, someone's up there.
Hmm?
Someone's up the house.
There's a heart in my pants for you, you know?
Keep moving.
Who's that guy? What?
There's something right there, so we're gonna have to keep walking around.
Why?
We can't. There's a person right there, and we can't. That. We gotta wait until it's completely clear.
Can you put the camera away?
No.
Alright, so. You
can't tell me what to do.
We're gonna wait here?
Where the hell are we going?
The stream, so what's going on right now?
We're about to hit up some house. Matt had something in his pocket.
Matt, where the hell are you going?
We're going inside. We're just people who live here.
Yeah, we live here. Let's go.
Hey, which apartment do you live in?
Over there.
Is it Malvo?
Yeah. Or fucking hotel right here.
What's that doing?
Why is it? It's that one house from GTA. When you have to go upstairs. And you have to like climb on the roof to like get in.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask my mom.
Don't do it.
Take the damn driver.
How are we?
Jeez. There's someone up there. I don't want to do any people around.
Michael, there's no light coming from
the
side.
Put the crack back in your pocket.
Sorry, forget Michael.
Michael!
I don't want the crack.
Wait till we leave, then we get sir.
Put the gun away.
Where the camera grass, Sam. Michael, we can do this right here later. Just wait till we leave. You don't want a good time, that's all. I'm jumping on your shoulder and we're fucking.
And now we're walking through a back alleyway. We're trying to deliver the package, but Matt, we're okay. So right now we're trying to deliver the package, but we can't because Christina's dad is outside. Michael is putting it in his backpack.
How at all? You might get fucking framed with that kid. Alright, you're safe now.
Yeah. Alright. Trash can. Hey, what are you doing with that?
Oh, long chunks. Oh, fuck.
There's a flat tire. Watch out.
Back here. Look like crack is back here. Don't.
Where are you going?
How'd you cut that? Would you cut that out?
There's fucking dolphins out there. You know what's happening?
What the hell? We're gonna deliver the package.
This guy is a fucking about to stab someone.
Shut up.
Whoa.
I knew it.
Michael, don't know what the. Where are you going?
Oh my god!
Michael's running like he's fucking killed someone. Yeah, that's
a bad idea.
They're talking about not looking suspicious. We're over in the alley. I can still hear the asses over there.
I'm trying to focus. They're not coming out. Let's go.
I can double. Is he safe?
I wonder if she answered me.
Oh shit.
Right now, on the run, I have a low battery. You see, I was at home, my dad will be home anytime soon. Gotta get that heart box we delivered out of there. Yeah. So we're going up to
we're
home.
We're staying back here, this is what we should have to do.
Okay. Figure out what's going on. What are you doing, Matt? It's not clear. In action, go.
It's where Michael does his drug deals every night. He's waiting for his client right now. He's like, yeah, man, I got the sack for you.
Well, how do you feel about Michael doing this?
Michael, I knew you're going towards the wrong path of the house where all went down, right there. We're slowly making an escape. Hey!
What the? Alright, so what's going on?
Keep it quiet.
cup.
Audrey's house. Make sure you got that.
Wait, make sure you don't show her this, because she's going to think I'm part of this, and she's going to fucking hate me even more.
She doesn't care. She don't find out anyways.
Here. No, my phone hasn't dropped that on the doorstep.
Gosh.
What?
I'm dropping the banana. Where should I put the banana?
I don't know.
Where?
I don't know.
In there.
Okay,
I got this. Lester is a magician with it.
Getting ready for prom? Yes, sir.
Okay, yeah. So 22 year old, yeah. Same age as Caleb.
That's prom?
Yeah.
I don't even know.
And you're the baby?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Can say Christy?
They're like, finally we got the boy!
Yeah. Well, I'm a junior, so I haven't been going to prom, you know, because I'm a junior.
Yeah.
I was going with friends.
Yeah.
Did they take pictures? Did your parents take pictures of you?
My dad was working, my mom's in Mexico.
Oh, okay. Well, Elijah will send you all these ones so you can show them all those pictures. Right, bro? Well, do you guys have email addresses?
Yeah.
You do? Mm-hmm. Here, let me just take them down. That way I can just send them to all you guys. Hold on. Let me... Do you have an email address, Jean?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so what's yours? So Juan?
Juan Alcazar.
Wait, so it is Juan?
Yeah.
Wait, I don't know how to spell the other part.
Alcazar58 @yahoo.com.
Okay. Chavine?
Alright.
My first name.
Wait, how do you spell your name? S H.
V-I-N.
V-I-N.
E-N. My last name.
Wait, E-N or I-N?
Okay, no more of your face.
Huh?
So everyone
know what
movies
are made. Oh, yeah, the movies? Yeah. Well, we will. We'll move it to that TV over there. Here, back in the correct timeline. This should fix things now, right?
We can only hope for now. Let's go.
Lift my balls. How would you lift your balls, Tim? I said, look at it.
We're gonna remember this.
Oh, I'm just getting back to myself. You haven't even played it, it's not even out yet. I'm talking about in the future, man. God. It's not even gonna be out in that future when you see that. Yeah, but. Oh, son, this game's gonna be like coming out in like October or something.
This game is so old.
This is freaking what? 11/4/14?
This is old, man.
That's old, man. That was like 4 years ago.
Mine.
What the hell are you doing?
How's your diet going?
What the? He ate like a bowl of salad.
Have you been drinking Diet Mountain Dew?
No, I drank the red one today.
What was that called? What was it called?
I forgot also what it was called.
What?
Red Mountain Dew I drank today.
What about it?
What was it called?
That?
The red one.
What do you think it's called?
Okay.
Are you gonna record when I'm sleeping?
Mayan, do it. Go.
No.
Do it, please.
Who's is a waste?
Do it.
I don't want to play Call of Duty.
Please do it.
We're playing zombies. Today.
Go. Do it. Do the noise.
Screw you.
Go.
Screw you. I don't see no nasty noises.
I'm not gonna get out of your face until you do it.
You don't get out of my face, I'm gonna break your fingers. And then we're gonna see who's gonna get in the
face. At least go. Like that. Oh, look at me. Turn.
No, you have to look at the TV and then you have to do it. Yeah, there you go.
Now go. Shaveen, what's going on right now?
Everyone's fucked up.
Hey! Peace, feature me.
Oh my god. Oh! I got the chills now, man.
This we offer in humility and fear. For the blessed peace of your eternal spirit.
I just got the chills.
These people set that shit up?
They're bitches.
Yeah, Matt. It did.
God. Should be in your in for it now, boy.
Dude, you're gonna get slapped.
Wait, here we go, here we go.
She doesn't know where I live.
Disgusting. Like, you guys are freaking not even in high school, sitting around in the fucking bedroom doing nothing.
For your information, I'm in high school.
Hold on. You should be in college.
How are your grades in high school?
Yeah.
Oh,
stop. Come on. I bet you're all.
You should have set up a Ron Burgundy accent.
Your grades in high school? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you
hear me in the background? I hear your
the clapping noise in the background. I wanted to see, I have, like, a B in all Fs.
Alright, hold up.
I got C++.
Man, stop recording with your face so close to camera, you made this nigga pass out.
My clothes! My
clothes! Yeah, dude.
Oh, fuck, we got three. I know, two, we got two now.
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Here we go.
Okay, motherfucker, I'll be there, bitch ass.
Ooh.
Beware.
Make her come. I'll be there. Just lay on her, that'll kill her.
She don't want now.
She don't want this face. No. Put it down, and then once I start, you'll be like.
Grab your crotch. Grab your crotch.
Somebody. Oh, shh.
Grab your crotch. Grab your tummy.
You see?
Chopped it. Come on. We sent four and they still got nothing back for us.
I'm tired of this, like, standing around.
Right. We haven't even finished the movie yet.
I know.
Nah, we'll wait. It can wait.
Yeah,
I'll
turn it off.
No, all right. I'll be like, don't make me break out that picture with no pants on.
Bullshit.
Remember? Dude,
the one on here. The one on the tape. The one with it looked like she had no pants on and showed her, like, her ass crack.
Hey, bitch, we still got that picture.
Do it. Oh, shit.
Did you take a picture of that, or you want to go back on this?
I bet.
I don't have it on my phone anymore, but I'll be like, we can use that as, like, fucking blackmail.
Oh, yeah.
Like, bitch, I still got that picture.
Dude, when she said not having fun, the only fun thing, well, actually, we weren't fucking doing anything. They were just sitting there, like, awkwardly on their phones, doing shit. She thinks that's fun, obviously, but me trying, you know, to be a little crazy, that's not fun, apparently. She'd rather just sit on her fucking phone.
They don't do shit here.
They don't do shit. And they think, oh, party. No, they're just sitting at home.
Party
doing 420.
Party up.
They don't do shit.
What?
Josh, how do you feel about this situation?
Oh shit, they opened all four of them.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm rebooting.
Why is Vanessa the only one talking?
I know. Who do you fucking think Nikayla would talk? You kidding me?
Maddie's with her too.
Oh, never mind. I think I haven't opened any of them yet. Okay, we'll see.
They're probably crying.
They're probably crying, yeah, right? They're probably blazing more. And Josh over here just like, I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm just gonna ignore this and eat some pizza.
Shaveen didn't punch a bitch in the mouth.
Neither did I.
Shaveen,
I just wiped some
dog
food in her face.
I actually smacked a girl.
Oh, that's the one. Oh, dude.
I'm just messing with you. Oh, alright.
Nope.
Whoa,
Maya
is tossing
a
very chip.
Behind him.
Congratulations, homie.
You just
seen
him. He deserves a trophy.
What's up, Josh?
What's up? Let's go. 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 Let's go.
Two more weeks, and we're about to graduate. We're done with this shit.
So how was it like?
Wait, are you still recording?
Yeah. So how was it like?
I'm supposed to say, alright, ask me again.
So how do you like it here so far?
Well, I just watched it and I'm done with this. I'm getting lazy. No, Cheyenne is. Yeah, she does this text.
Sup, ladies?
Get away from you. Oh, I killed a rattlesnake and we ate it yesterday.
That was pretty good. Yeah.
I thought
you already
did.
Yes, I did. Okay, that's it.
Yeah, she does.
Actually, he's recording this. That shit is shrunk so bad.
Where are you going?
What?
What's
up?
Huh? Hey, Matt.
What up?
It's the year.
Hold your poster.
What was the question?
The end of the year. Hey. See you. I haven't talked to you in forever.
See you tomorrow.
Yes, I'm Mr. Spoon. Hey, Meister. Yeah. Yeah, you fell asleep. You have to die for a heart attack. You fell asleep over with the... You have to show up.
What are you doing, Austin?
This thing recording? Okay, here it goes, here it goes. Look, I don't know where I am. I'm in front of my mom's house. It's the middle of the night. I don't know, my phone doesn't have any service, so I'm just gonna record this. So I actually don't know what the hell's going on at the moment. I woke up, all I remember is I woke up in front of my mom's house. So I decided to go walk on the side of my mom's house right here. Because my phone has no service, I don't know what the hell's going on, but I have this camcorder, and we're gonna go ahead and see if we can get a hold of somebody. I guess you hear a party going on or something out there on the side. So maybe it's Kayla. She's probably having something going on. So we're gonna go ahead and check that out. So we're gonna have to turn off the flashers so we don't spook nobody. Shit, someone inside there. I feel weird going back inside my mom's backyard. Sounds like Kayla's out there. Let's see if I can see anybody. I don't know. I don't want to spook up on them. What the hell? Is that? What the fuck? Wait, what is she being doing? What the hell's going on? What is this?
What the hell? I'm barking. Who is that?
Oh, shit. What the hell is that?